This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Devonian is a geologic period and system of the Paleozoic era, spanning 60 million years from the end of the Silurian period, about 4,192 million years ago Maya, to the beginning of the Carboniferous period, about 3,589 Maya. It is named after Devon, England, where rocks from this period were first studied. The Devonian period experienced the first significant adaptive radiation of life on dry land. Free sporing vascular plants began to spread across dry land, forming extensive forests which covered the continents by the middle of the Devonian. Several groups of plants had evolved leaves and true roots, and by the end of the period the first seed-bearing plants appeared. Various terrestrial arthropods also became well established. Fish reached substantial diversity during this time, leading the Devonian to often be dubbed the Age of Fish. The first ray-finned and lobe-finned bony fish appeared, while the placoderms began dominating almost every known aquatic environment. The ancestors of all tetrapods began adapting to walking on land. Their strong pectoral and pelvic fins gradually evolved into legs in the oceans. Primitive sharks became more numerous than in the Silurian and the late Ordovician. The first ammonite mollusks appeared, trilobites. The mollusk-like brachiopods and the great coral reefs were still common. The late Devonian extinction, which started about 375 million years ago, severely affected marine life, killing off all placoderms and all trilobites, save for a few species of the order Proetida. The paleogeography was dominated by the supercontinent of Gondwana to the south, the continent of Siberia to the north, and the early formation of the small continent of Euramerica in between. Contents 1 History 2 Subdivisions 3 Climate 4 Paleogeography 5 Biota 51 Marine Biota 52 Reefs 53 Terrestrial Biota 531 The Greening of Land 532 Animals and the First Soils 6 Late Devonian Extinction 7 See also 8 References 9 External links. History Life Timeline View. -500. Earliest Water Earliest Life -4100 LHB Meteorites Earliest Oxygen Atmospheric Oxygen Oxygen Crisis Earliest Sexual Reproduction Cambrian Explosion. Earliest Humans PHANRZCPROTEROZOI. CARCHEANHADEAN. Axis scale, millions of years also sea and the rocks of Lumadon Quarry in Torquay in Devon played an early role in defining the Devonian period. The period is named after Devon, a county in southwestern England, where a controversial argument in the 1830s over the age and structure of the rocks found distributed throughout the county was eventually resolved by the definition of the Devonian period in the geological timescale. The Great Devonian Controversy is a classic case of how the foundations of our present-day geological knowledge and classification of the rock record and geological timescale was socially as well as scientifically constructed after a long period of vigorous argument and counter-argument between the main protagonists of Roderick Murchison with Adam Sedgwick against Henry de la Beach supported by George Bellas Greeno. Murchison and Sedgwick won the debate and named the period they proposed as the Devonian system. While the rock beds that define the start and end of the Devonian period are well identified, the exact dates are uncertain. According to the International Commission on Stratigraphy AUG, 2004, the Devonian extends from the end of the Silurian period 4192 Maya, to the beginning of the Carboniferous period 3589 Maya in North America, the beginning of the Mississippian subperiod of the Carboniferous in 19th-century texts. The Devonian has been called the Old Red Age, after the red and brown terrestrial deposits known in the United Kingdom as the Old Red Sandstone in which early fossil discoveries were found. Another common term is Age of the Fishes, referring to the evolution of several major groups of fish that took place during the period. Older literature on the Anglo-Welsh Basin divides it into the Downtonian, Dittonian, Briconian and Farlovian stages, the latter three of which are placed in the Devonian. The Devonian has also erroneously been characterized as a greenhouse age, due to sampling bias. Most of the early Devonian age discoveries came from the strata of Western Europe and Eastern North America, which at the time straddled the equator as part of the supercontinent of Euramerica, where fossil signatures of widespread reefs indicate tropical climates that were warm and moderately humid, but in fact the climate in the Devonian differed greatly during during its epochs and between geographic regions. For example, during the early Devonian, arid conditions were prevalent through much of the world, including Siberia, Australia, North America, and China, but Africa and South America had a warm temperate climate in the late Devonian. By contrast, arid conditions were less prevalent across the world and temperate climates were more common. Subdivisions. The Devonian period is formally broken into early, middle and late subdivisions. The rocks corresponding to those epochs are referred to as belonging to the lower, middle and upper parts of the Devonian system. Early Devonian. The early Devonian lasted from 4192 plus or minus. Finally, the late Devonian started with the Frasnian, 3827 plus or minus. Dominant role in cooler times. The warming at the end of the Devonian may even have contributed to the extinction of the stroma toporoids. Paleogeography. The Paleothetes Ocean opened during the Devonian. The Devonian period was a time of great tectonic activity. As Euramerica and Gondwana drew closer together, the continent Euramerica or Laurussia was created in the early Devonian by the collision of Laurentia and Baltica, which rotated into the natural dry zone along the Tropic of Capricorn, which is formed as much in Paleozoic times as nowadays by the convergence of two great air masses, the Hadley Cell and the Farrell Cell. In these near deserts, the old red sandstone sedimentary beds formed, made red by the oxidized iron hematite characteristic of drought conditions near the equator. The plate of Euramerica and Gondwana were starting to meet, beginning the early stages of the assembling of Pangaea. This activity further raised the northern Appalachian Mountains and formed the Caledonian Mountains in Great Britain and Scandinavia. The west coast of Devonian North America, by contrast, was a passive margin with deep silty embayments, river deltas and estuaries, found today in Idaho and Nevada. An approaching volcanic island arc reached the steep slope of the continental shelf in late Devonian times and began to uplift deep water deposits, a collision that was the prelude to the mountain-building episode at the beginning of the Carboniferous period called the Antler Orogeny. Sea levels were high worldwide, and much of the land lay under shallow seas, where tropical reef organisms lived. The deep, enormous Panthalassa, the universal ocean, covered the rest of the planet. Other minor oceans were Paleothetes, Prototethes, Rheic Ocean, and Ural Ocean, which was closed during the collision with Siberia and Baltica. Biota. Marine biota. Spindle diagram. For the evolution of fish and other vertebrate classes. The diagram is based on Michael Benton, 2005. See also, Evolution of Fish section. The other fish species. Early cartilaginous chondrichthyes and bony fishes. Osteichthyes also become diverse and played a large role within the Devonian seas. The first abundant genus of shark, Cladocephalic, appeared in the oceans during the Devonian period. The great diversity of fish around at the time have led to the Devonian being given the name the Age of Fish. In popular culture, the first ammonites also appeared during or slightly before the early Devonian period around 400 Maya Reefs, a now dry barrier reef, located in present-day Kimberley Basin of Northwest Australia, once extended 1,000 kilometres, fringing a Devonian continent. Reefs in general are built by various carbonate-secreting organisms that have the ability to erect wave-resistant frameworks close to sea level. The main contributors of the Devonian reefs were, unlike modern reefs, which are constructed mainly by corals and calcareous algae. They were composed of calcareous algae and coral-like stromatoporoids, and tabulate and rugose corals, in that order of importance. Dunkelosteus, one of the largest armored fish ever to roam the planet, lived during the late Devonian. Early shark, Cladocephalic. Several lobe-finned fishes, including Eusthenoteron that was an early marine tetrapod, and the Placoderm Bothriolopus in a painting from 1905 enrolled Phacopod trilobite from the Devonian of Ohio. The common tabulate coral Allopora from the Middle Devonian of Ohio. View of colony encrusting a brachiopod valve Tropodileptus carinatus, an orthid brachiopod from the Middle Devonian of New York. Pleurodictium americanum, Cashong shale, Middle Devonian of New York. SEM image of a heteroloid from the Devonian of Michigan. Largest tube diameter is 0.75. That land arthropods may have appeared as early as the Cambrian period. Also, the first possible fossils of insects appeared around 416 Maya in the early Devonian. The first tetrapods, evolved from lobe-finned fish, appeared in the coastal water no later than Middle Devonian, and gave rise to the first amphibians. The greening of land. The Devonian period marks the beginning of extensive land colonization by plants, with large herbivorous land animals not yet present. Large forests grew and shaped the landscape. Many early Devonian mammalian plants did not have true roots or leaves like extant plants, and vascular tissue has yet to be observed in many of those plants. Some of the early land plants, such as Drepanophicus, likely spread by vegetative growth and primitive spores. The earliest land plants, such as Cooksonia, consisted of leafless, dichotomous axes and terminal sporangia, and were generally very short statured, and grew hardly more than a few centimeters tall. By far the largest land organism during this period was the enigmatic Prototaxites, which was possibly the fruiting body of an enormous fungus, rolled liverwort mat, or another organism of uncertain affinities that stood more than 8 meters tall, and towered over the low, carpet-like vegetation by the Middle Devonian. Shrub-like forests of primitive plants existed. Lycophytes, horsetails, ferns, and progenisperms had evolved. Most of these plants had true roots and leaves, and many were quite tall. The earliest known trees, from the genus Wadiza, appeared in the Late Devonian around 385 Ma. In the Late Devonian, the tree-like ancestral Progymnosperm Archaeopteris, which had conifer-like true wood and fern-like foliage, and the Cladoxylopsids grew. See also, lignin. These are the oldest known trees of the world's first forests. By the end of the Devonian, the first seed-forming plants had appeared. This rapid appearance of so many plant groups and growth forms has been called the Devonian explosion. The greening of the continents acted as a carbon dioxide sink, and atmospheric levels of this greenhouse gas may have dropped. This may have cooled the climate and led to a massive extinction event. See Late Devonian extinction. Animals and the first soils. Primitive arthropods co-evolved with this diversified terrestrial vegetation structure. The evolving co-dependence of insects and seed plants that characterized a recognizably modern world had its genesis in the Late Devonian period. The development of soils and plant root systems probably led to changes in the speed and pattern of erosion and sediment deposition. The rapid evolution of a terrestrial ecosystem that contained copious animals opened the way for the first vertebrates to seek out a terrestrial living. By the end of the Devonian, arthropods were solidly established on the land. Late Devonian extinction. Main article, Late Devonian extinction. The Late Devonian is characterized by three episodes of extinction. Late D. A major extinction occurred at the beginning of the last phase of the Devonian period, the Famenian faunal stage, the Frasnian-Famenian boundary, about 3722 Maya, when all the fossil agnathan fishes, save for the Samostiid heterostracans, suddenly disappeared. A second strong pulse closed the Devonian period. The Late Devonian extinction was one of five major extinction events in the history of the Earth's biota, and was more drastic than the familiar extinction event that closed the Cretaceous. The Devonian extinction crisis primarily affected the marine community, and selectively affected shallow warm water organisms rather than cool water organisms. The most important group to be affected by this extinction event were the reef builders of the Great Devonian reef systems. Amongst the severely affected marine groups were the brachiopods, trilobites, ammonites, conodonts, and acrotarchs, as well as jawless fish, and all placoderms. Land plants as well as freshwater species, such as our tetrapod ancestors, were relatively unaffected by the Late Devonian extinction event. The reasons for the Late Devonian extinctions are still unknown, and all explanations remain speculative. Canadian paleontologist Digby McLaren suggested in 1969 that the Devonian extinction events were caused by an asteroid impact. However, while there were Late Devonian collision events, see the Alamo Bolide impact, little evidence supports the existence of a large enough Devonian crater. See also category, Devonian plants. Falls of the Ohio State Park, USA, Indiana. One of the largest exposed Devonian fossil beds in the World Geologic Timescale. List of early Devonian land plants. List of fossil sites with link. Directory Phacops Rana, a Devonian trilobite. References. Carrot image, SAU Urstoffgehalt 1000 MJSVG carat image, oxygen levels. Throughharthistoryfung carat image, Phanerozoic carbon dioxide PNG carat image, CO2 levels. Throughharthistoryfung carat image, all paleotemps being carat image, temperature levels over Earthistoryfung. Carrot Hawk, B.U., Shutter, State Route 2008, A Chronology of Paleozoic Sea Level Changes, Science 322-5898-64-68, Bibcode, 2008 Sci 32264H-DOI-101126, Science 1161648 PMID. Carat fossil tracks record oldest land walkers. BBC News Carat how do you have a mass extinction without an increase in extinctions. Carat Rudwick MSJ 1985 The Great Devonian Controversy, The Shaping of Scientific Knowledge Among Gentlemanly Specialists. Chicago, University of Chicago Press. Carat note, Sedgwick and Murchison coined the term Devonian system in Adam Sedgwick and Roderick Impey Murchison 1840 on the physical structure of Devonshire, and on the subdivisions and geological relations of its older stratified deposits, etc. Transactions of the Geological Society of London, 2nd Series, 5 Part 2. William Lonsdale stated that in December 1837 he had suggested the existence of a stratum between the Silurian and Carboniferous ones. See, William Lonsdale 1840 Notes on the Age of Limestones from South Devonshire, Transactions of the Geological Society of London, 2nd Series, 5 Part 2. Carat Benton, M.J. 2005 Vertebrate Paleontology John Wiley, 3rd edition, page 14 ISBN 9781405144490 Carat Paleos Paleozoic, Devonian, The Devonian Period 2 Carat Garwood, Russell J., Dunlop, Jason July 2014 The Walking Dead, Blender as a Tool for Paleontologists with a Case Study on Extinct Arachnids Journal of Paleontology Paleontological Society 88-4-735-746 doi, 101,666-13-088 ISSN. Carat Gonez, Paul, Jerrien, Philippe 2010 A New Definition and Electotypification of the Genus Cooksonia Lang 1937 International Journal of Plant Sciences 171-2-199-215 doi, 101,086-648,988 and CCL Eveland National Council for Science and the Environment Washington, D.C. Carat Guess, R.W. 2013 The earliest record of terrestrial animals in Gondwana, a scorpion from the Famenian Late Devonian Wiport Formation of South Africa African invertebrates 54-2-373-379 Carat Citation Needed General Aug, Jim, June, 2004 Overview of Global Boundary Stratotype Sections and Points GSSPs HTTP /oostratigraphy.org/gssphtm accessed April 30, 2006 Paleo's Age of Fishes Museum External links Wikisource has original works on the topic Paleozoic hashtag Devonian Wikimedia Commons has media related to Devonian The Devonian Times, an excellent and frequently updated resource focusing on the Devonian period UC Berkeley site introduces the Devonian International Commission on Stratigraphy ICS Geologic Timescale 2004 Retrieved September 19, 2005. 4 Rye VE Geologic History of Earth Cenozoic Era Present 660 Maya Quaternary Present 258 Maya Holocene Present 117 Kya Pleistocene 117 Kya 258 Maya Neogene 258-2303 Maya Pliocene 258-5333 Maya Miocene 5333-2303 Maya Paleogene 2303-660 Maya Oligocene 2303-339 Maya Eocene 339-560 Maya Paleocene 560-660 Maya Mesozoic Era 660-25217 Maya Cretaceous 660-1450 Maya Late 660-1005 Maya Early 1005-1450 Maya Jurassic 1450-2013 Maya Late 1450-1635 Maya Middle 1635-1741 Maya Early 1741-2013 Maya Triassic 2013-25217 Maya Late 2013-237 Maya Middle 237-2472 Maya Early 2472-25217 Maya Paleozoic Era 25217-5410 Maya Permian 25217-2989 Maya Lopingian 25217-2598 Maya Guadalupian 2598-2723 Maya Cizuralian 2723-2989 Maya Carboniferous 2989-3589 Maya Pennsylvanian 2989-3232, Maya Mississippian 3232-3589, Maya Devonian 3589-4192, Maya Late 3589-3827, Maya Middle 3827-3933, Maya Early 3933-4192, Maya Silurian 4192-4438, Maya Pridoli 4192-4230, Maya Ludlow 4230-4274, Maya Wenlock 4274-4334, Maya Landovery 4334-4438, Maya Ordovician 4438-4854, Maya Late 4438-4584, Maya Middle 4584-4700, Maya Early 4700-4854, Maya Cambrian 4854-5410, Maya Farangian 4854-497, Maya Series 3497-509, Maya Series 2509-521, Maya Terranuvian 521-5410, Maya Precambrian Superon 5410, Maya 4567 GYA Proterozoic 5410, Maya 25 GYA Neoproterozoic 5410, Maya 1 GYA Mesoproterozoic 1-16, GYA Paleoproterozoic 16-25, GYA Archean 25-4, GYA Neoarchean 25-28, GYA Mesoarchean 28-32, GYA Paleoarchean 32-36, GYA Orchean 36-4, GYA Hadean 4-4567, GYA Neohadene 4-41, GYA Mesohadene 41-43, GYA Paleohadene 43-4567, GYA Kya equals thousands years ago, Maya equals millions years ago, GYA equals billions years ago. Source, 2015, 01, International Commission on Stratigraphy, retrieved 13 July 2015. Divisions of Geologic Time, Major Chronostratigraphic and Geochronologic Units, USGS, retrieved 10 March 2013. Authority Control NDL, 00561288.